move some stuff around. No, move this. There we go. Back into game. Okay. Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to another Final Fantasy VI stream. So, for those of you that are returning, you may be wondering, oh, well, what's going on here? This isn't the same Final Fantasy that you were playing last weekend. Well, you see, you're right. It's different, because I opted to swap games, because apparently, right around this part where I am, the Steam version has a chance to corrupt, and mine did. Hello, Ben. Tell him I said hello. No, I don't want to change party members out. So yeah, I swapped over to the GBA version of this game. Because my previous save file corrupted. Yay. So it's since this is the GBA port, to the best of my knowledge, this is the same as the Steam mobile port. So it's it's the same game. It's just different. And I actually kind of like the graphics a little bit more. And That's about it for that. Where we are in the story is, I just got Terra back. I just woke her up, and now I have to go. I guess I want to change party members. I want Terra in my party. Darn it. Okay. I have to go back to Narsh for some reason. Oh yeah, because we have to go see what's happened there, because I just came back from the Empire. Because Celeste wanted me to go over there. Celeste wanted to go over there because she was the only person that could go over there and get back the Espers to make Terra not be weird again. So that's what I haven't used you, Gal. Have you leveled up? Like, at all? I think you did. Okay, that's really strange then. I do not recall every. I'm gonna use Gao because I got some I got some new monsters that I want him to learn how to use, and I'm gonna use Edgar for now, and I'm gonna use my new best friend, the gambler. Let me move. All right. I also got a bunch of things I need to equip to them all. All right, that works. Optimize. Alright, that works. Relics! Since I got everyone back, I have to re-equip everyone. I tried getting back everything that I lost. That I got in the other playthrough as well, but I don't know if I think I got everything. Pretty sure I did. What do I want to put on here? Sure, let's not make blind. Hero's Ring. I feel like Barrier would be a good idea on you. You, I want to put the Knight's Coat on and the Hero's Ring. And now I need to equip Espers to them. Wait, what magic do you know? I don't think you only know fire and rain, as well as like so. You know rays? When did you learn rays? Okay, well definitely I'm gonna put something useful on you. Do I want to make you a white mage first, or what would be the point of putting this on? That is your dad. You know, let's put your dad. Let's equip you with your dad. That's really weird. I really wish this like told me what they did. I feel like you having Bismarck would be a good idea. I didn't equip Bismarck to you, did I? Nope. Okay. I need to actually not do that. Not forget to put things on people. Would like an actual healer. It's already equipped to who? Locke. No. This is equipped to Cyan. Siren, Shiva. Let's put Shiva on you. No, this button. You know what? I think you'd be good with Carbuncle. Or wait, what's the other one? What's the Catoplus? Actually, I kind of want you to have more HP, so I'm gonna put this on you. And then, instead of Shiva, no, I think I need that. What does Madden do? Oh, he just gives everyone a berserk. Okay. Yep, that's all I want. Right, now I have to go to Narsh. Actually, I should probably go to the green belt real quick. Forward! I'm still trying to learn how this airship works. It's a bit confusing, and it's also really fast! Okay. Land. Noom! So here, what I can do is, oh, what can I do? This is where you have to go for Gal. Make him jump away, and then he can learn new things, apparently. Leap! Oh, he's gone. So, what I think it is, I think it's like he learns... When I'm turning the ship, it looks like a skull. I would have to double check. I wouldn't put it past this game. I have no idea what these slots do. Trance? How do I activate trance? Yeah, I'm not really sure how Gao's ability works, because I looked it up, and it's like, I have to... Oh yeah, he has a chainsaw! I have to, like, what are those? Are those Tonberries? It's either I have to have fought them before, or I have to fight them here, and then he'll come back, and he'll have them. No idea how trance is supposed to work. Can I... Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay, good, I didn't attack him. Did you learn anything new? I think you might have? Maybe? I hope? I don't know. I'll try again. I think I have to, like, find the enemy and then jump away. Chainsaw! Leap. No, I don't want to leap at that one. This one. Let's see what happens with this. Nothing. Well, that's fun. I'll do this for a few minutes, and then after this, I'll actually start progressing through the story, because... Stray Cats. Leap! I don't think you have Stray Cat. Jump! Oh, he leaped into the cat. Why did you leap into the cat? Dobermans! Oh no! Attack! Prismatic Flash! If it's anything like Prismatic Spray, that's really scary. Holy shit. But then again, I'm like really overpowered for this area. I'm gonna go down into the left a bit and see what happens, because I feel like I'm not running into many things here. Spritzers! Oh yeah, he just throws cards, doesn't he? I also don't want to leave Gal behind. There you are! It's your go. Thank you for joining me again. Okay, did you learn anything new? No, I don't think you did. If the audio is a bit too loud, let me know. Since this is I have these ones already. Since this is a newer game, well, not a newer game. Since this is a different version of the game, I don't have the things all set yet, quite yet. Prismatic spray. Flash. I have no idea what's wrong with Gal, and it's scaring me. My question is, would it be actually a better idea just to level up, like, to work on the characters that I want to use for endgame, or should I just, leap? If I should focus on leveling up everyone equally, so I won't have any weak links. Because that was my original plan, but it seems like people just level up offhand. Because, what was it? Gao, he was only level 14 before I went and did the Empire thing, and now he's not. So I don't know what's up with that at all. Obsidian Rabbit. Oh, I healed. Good. Tools. Chainsaw. Alright. Did Gal come back? No. As soon as Gal comes back, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go to Narsh. Vultures! Oh god, Edgar. You're so low on health. Gal, come back, please. This is actually helping me out because everyone's learning their stuff. Which I actually made a mistake when I played through this again. Because I didn't. I wasn't the smart and I didn't equip everyone with an Esper when I could. So they're... are people that should have magic that don't, because I forgot. Come on, Gal, come back. I wish I could, like, run on the overworld. Gobbledygook. Gobbledygook. Slot machines. Gal's not coming back. I'm actually a bit worried. Why is he not coming back? I got an airship. Oh no. Oh no. Gal, come back! I think I lost Gal forever. Ooh, three commanders. I know he has like... ooh, trance. What does trance do? Do the thing. I learned a spell. Where is Gao? No. Why are these guys so strong suddenly? It's Gao! Don't attack him, please. I don't know who's next. No! Okay, did you learn anything new? Please, say yes. I don't think you did. I think I'm just wasting my time. Oh wait! Grassworm. That's it, that's the only new thing. I think. I'll hold on to him for a bit longer. I'll keep using him for a bit longer before I completely stop using him. Nero! This is really fast! Nero! Drifting! Although, I don't really know if that would be considered drifting. Where is Narsh? Where are you? I believe this is Narsh? Yes. It has to be. This is not Narsh. Why are there weirder enemies here? Go, freeze, rage! This one. Auto crossbow. Oh, he's floating! He's floating! I don't think that's what I think it is. Get on. Oh, there's Narsh. I'm an idiot. Get off. There we go. Up. Move upward. Huzzah! Now, I imagine I have to... Oh. We've been waiting for you. Please follow me. Okay. No, it's Bannon. Oh, you're here. The people of Narsh have finally decided to fight the Empire. How did things go on Vector? His face is folding in on itself. I see. We've been trying to work out a plan to make use of Narsh's resources and Figaro's machinery, but we just don't have enough troops to storm the Empire. We have to open the sealed gate. Why? That doesn't seem like a good idea. The gate to the Esper world? We'll never beat the Empire without their help. The sealed gate lies to the Empire's east. When we open it, the Espers can attack from there while we launch an invasion from the north. An attack on two fronts. We must reestablish the bond of trust that once existed between humans and Espers. The Espers must be made to understand, and there is only one among us that can make them. Oh, so I have to go to the Esper world. Okay. If humans and Espers were truly incompatible, I would never have been born. I'll do it. I'm the only one who can. Alright, so I have to go to the east of the Empire. Now we're left with no choice but take up... Okay. Sealed gate lies to the east. Please find a way to slip through. Okay, I can do that. I don't know if I want to take Gao, to be honest. He's kind of... I don't really like blue magic, like, at all. And, like, I kind of feel terrible for, like, not using, like, a party member, but, like, I don't really see a point in him. I mean, yeah, his blue magic skills are great, but, like, I feel like I can get a better effects with, like, other things. So I'm just gonna take off your Esper. Whatever it is. Do you have this mug? No, just unequip it is what I want. There you go. Yoom! No, get on. Okay, so I have to go to the east of the Empire. And I'm going to talk to my team and swap them out. Swap them around. I want Locke. Yes, I want to change. I'm gonna get Locke instead. I want to use Edgar as well. And I feel like I could get some use out of Seltzer. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Because I like Locke. I like him a lot. And I think I'm good on items. I did take a liberty and just buy a bunch of items. Like, I used to have 99 high potions and like 23 Phoenix Downs. So yeah, I'm a bit better prepared now. Don't do a thing. Okay. Oh. Okay. I can keep them. I can not auto. But like, I can have them like unequip their stuff. From without talking to them? That's great. East is to the right, so I have to go over here. Here, I believe. I'm gonna have to land over. I'm gonna have to land. Here I am. No. I want to land right here. That does look like a skull when you're turning. Let me off. Let me off. I want off. Can I not land on sand? I guess that's the case. I can't land on sand. Which I guess makes sense. Save! I don't know how smart it is to come here without preparing ahead of time. Imperial Observation Post. That's odd, there aren't any guards. We shouldn't stand around, let's go. Even in this version of the game, Terra's portrait looks so bored. Like, look at her. She's like, ugh, I don't want to be here. And Locke's like, oh yeah, I'm totally excited to be here. And Edgar's like, what the fuck's happening above me? And Seltzer's like, I just want to play cards. He also has a bunch of cuts on his face. That's weird. Time to rob these people blind! Anything? I found that if you talk to the clocks, they almost always have an elixir on them for some reason. It's locked. Well, darn it. Is there anything else here I can touch? Steal? Pilfer? I have to go up, okay. Okay, that's strange. Cave to the sealed gate. Why was no one there? Did I, like, miss out on something? Mug. Slots. Well, I messed up. Flash. Mug. Oh no. Who got turned into an imp? I have a green cherry for that. Okay, I cannot use whatever magic weapon Terra has equipped. Ice. Cannot use ice on these people. Let's use this. Let's see what happens. Nothing. Okay. Okay, magic heals them. Fire also heals them. Well, that's not good. Stop turning him into a kappa. I'm probably gonna have to go out and buy more green cherries by the end of this. Are you a ghost? Can I cure you to death? Yes I can. I'll throw a high potion at you. Chainsaw! Someone learned bio. Ow. Ooh, assassin's dagger. I'm gonna lower my audio real quick, because that really hurts my ear. There we go. Because that really hurt. Randomly dispatch an enemy in one go. Okay, deal. Mark of the casino. Bottom floor one. It's a provoker! Oh, damn it, not these guys again. I'll just cure you to death. And, like, flash! Hopefully flash won't fix them. Ooh, what does this do? No, don't turn me into an imp. No! What is that? Oh, am I out? Am I out of things that stop that? I am! I am out of green cherries. Aw, oh, that's adorable! I need to go buy some green cherries. Unless someone I have. Hold on. That's really loud. Okay, there we go. Is this sound okay? Oh, I need to get that out of there. There we go. Yeah, I need to go out and buy more green cherries, because I don't have any. Which means I need to put Edgar out front. Wait, can I fix that with a sleeping bag? Yay! Yeah, I mean, I have to go back to Figaro, where Figaro is right now. Where's the exit? Oh my god. Where's the exit? Oh no. Can I not leave? I don't think I can leave. Oh, there we go. Darn it! It's a joker. Parasol. Mug them! Oh well, at least I'm gonna get healed. I stole a green beret. You know, just chainsaw them. Oh no, what was that? What is wrong with me? Let's use a... What is wrong with me? Sap. I think that's, oh my. Seltzer, you're almost dead. Do I have... Am I missing health? I think I am. I'm definitely missing health now. I have an imp spell. Okay. That's great. I guess I don't need to go back, then. I just have to make sure I handle all of my stuff well. All of my mana well. Definitely not like this, though. I am not doing well. Don't get me in there. Don't get me in there. Figaro is this way. This is really fast. Oh my gosh. Is the figure over here? Is it over here? Nope. Oh yeah, it would be over here, wouldn't it? There it is! Hello, Figaro. I need to buy items from you. Do you have any green cherries? You don't! Well, I guess it's time for me to stock up on high potions again. Maybe Phoenix Downs, too. That's too much money. I'll buy 10 of them, though. And then an additional 3. I don't want to deal with petrification, so I'll get a bunch of those. Holy water is nice. Alright. I guess I'll go to the town that's closest to me. I think they sell green cherries. Yum! I should use the Terra's dad summon. I wonder what it does. I think it does I can't think of the word right now, but it does that thing. It does it really good. It does berserk. That's what it is. I figured out the word. Can I get anyone else any better armor? Celeste doesn't have anything because she's unequipped. I think generally speaking, everyone has the best things for them right now. What about you? Do you have any items that are better than what I have? No? Okay, good. No, not again. Not again with these NPCs blocking me. Oh my god, it's such a man. No. Well, this is the perfect time to use that summon thing. I haven't healed! I should go do that. Don't you take damage. I really wish I could buy him better cards. I'm just gonna go to the inn here. There might be something useful here. Pub! Is he in here? No? He's not. Okay. I don't know how I feel about just sleeping in a room that's everyone can see me. Just random patrons. That's not cool. Alright, now that I have all the things I need, I'm gonna save when I get over to the... No, let me on. I'm gonna save when I get over to the continent. This is so fast. I feel like I'm just going at light speed. Nyom! Nyom! No, that's too far away. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I think that's about as far away as I was earlier. Dawn and Joker. I need to kill the Joker immediately. Slot machine! I don't really like your slots. I'm not good at them. Also, I just enjoy how his chainsaws, either he just has a normal looking saw or a circular blade he just spins around like an idiot with. Auto crossbow. Shiva! Oh, hey, it worked. Chainsaw! It's her dad! Ooh, Lachlan Thundara. Wait, can he learn anything else from Old Mannington Extreme? He can learn nothing else. So it's time for you to get... You know what? I want you to get some interesting ones. Bismarck. Bismarck sounds fun. Well... I don't know. I'm looking. I would like a healer. And who has Kieran? Cyan has Kieran. Darn it! Kieran gives me all the really good... You know what? I have to unequip all the espers. I should go do that. Get in there. Okay. No, I'm not leaving. I should have prepared ahead of time, but I didn't. Because I didn't know. Yes. Those currently not in my party. Thank you. I feel like you would be okay as my healer for now. Because that is something I need. That is something I desperately need. I need a healer. That I don't want Terra to be my healer, per se. Like, I'll teach her, like, Cure and Cura, but that's about it. She's just gonna prioritize Can I get down? Can I get off this ride here? Anywhere? There we go, here we go. That's way closer. I want Terra to be my, like, offensive mage. And if I get Celeste back, Celeste will be my white mage. However, I don't know if that'll work very well because she has that weird, No, don't use trance. I don't want you to use that quite yet. She has that weird, That thing that she does. Runic! That's the word I'm looking for. Runic. I don't know how well that would work with two mages. I don't think very well, to be honest. Also, Locke hits really hard with magic. So I'm quite glad with that. I need to double check and make sure everyone's learning their stuff. You'd need death now. You need... Okay, you learned all the blizzards, so you're gonna get Ozma and Cure next. Ozma and Cure next. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Everyone's going... Everything is going great! Wonderful! Wunderbar! What about you? How's your dad issues going? Ah, it works. Nyom! Cave to the sealed gate. Alright. Let's hope I can get I didn't do a thing I wanted to do. And I'm gonna pay for that. Soon. Do this. Kieran, I want you to have... Oh, no. I have no way of fixing, confusion. So I have to hope he does the decided chainsaw one of my people. No, don't vile us. You douche. Not only are we being burnt alive, but we're also being poisoned. Don't act, please. Oh my god. This is going so poorly. Okay, good. He did a smart. No, don't set me on fire. Oh my god. No, stop. I need to run. I need to run. There's no way for me to win this right now. I need to get out of here. Oh my god. Just get me out of here, please. Oh no! Okay, one of them got away. Both of them got away. Good. Everyone died. I don't know what happened. Do I have antidotes for years? I do not have antidotes for years. I need to be way more careful in here, apparently. Okay. Kazakuri? What is that? Is that all the way down here, I imagine? There's the green chariot. Oh, that's for Syed. Ugh. What does a green beret do? I feel like it would be good on someone. Oh, hey! Kaptha provides a 1.5. 12.5 boost to HP. And I definitely needed that on Locke, because Locke is paper. I'm gonna definitely need to prioritize my potion use over my magic use in here. Go up. Go down. Oh! So this is where Tara's mom was. She somehow got through this mess. Slot machine, go! You did nothing. I wonder if fire will work on these things. Flash. Oh, nope, fire will not work on these things. I believe I also have a fire weapon, so... Oh hey, they're just killing themselves. That's okay, I guess. What is this nonsense? Oh! Oh my god! Why did I just fall in lava? Oh, what is happening? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I understand. It's pivoting. Oh, okay, I should pay attention. No, that I did it wrong. Magic. I mean, mug. Tools. I mean, it is pretty much lethal lava land. You know what? Just defend. Because you can't do anything here. Blizzard! Dream Stinger, don't you try putting me to sleep. Chainsaw! Oh hey, it died. Because whenever... The reason why the ninja fuck-up bunny is here is every time you fuck up the slot machine, it pops up. Noom! Alright, I have to go 2 squares over. Oh! I almost fell in the lava. Okay, that works. Okay. 2 squares down. This one. Oh, oh lord. I don't trust this place. It's scary. Mug. You can't do anything, so just defend. It's true, she really can't because she has a fire weapon. I should equip her with a thunder weapon! That's a great idea. Look, I'll screw it up and, I may not screw it up? Yeah. That's where it is, the slots. Yeah, I'm just gonna equip her with a thunder sword so that she can actually do something. As soon as I get to solid ground. Let me up. Okay, no. Okay. Equip you with not the flame tongue, but, you know, the thing. The thing that does the other thing. This one. What did I find? I found an item? Not that. What is it? What was that thing I found? It started with a J. Ugh, sorry. Where'd it go? It's probably like some sort of armor, I guess? Maybe, I hope? Oh, there it is. Change a slot command to Guildhoss. I mean, I have a bunch of gil. Sure, let's try it. I don't think he has anything useful, really useful. Here we go. I could turn him into a dragoon. Maybe Guildhoss is better than... No! I fell in! I didn't need to move. Okay, I think I have to go over to the right. So I should go up, and then this way. Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait. Guildhoss! Don't waste all the gil. Please. Attack! Use your thunder! Use the flat. Yes! She can actually do something now. Good. Toss the gil again. Do it! We have too much of it! I picked up almost all the gil I dropped. Nope, that's not gonna work. Alright, I did it. I figured it out. I figured out the puzzle. Okay, oh no, not another one. No? That was just a leftover soundbite? Okay, oh no. Okay, let's figure this one out. I think if I fall on this level, I'll die. It's an outcast. I should really check how much money I'm wasting throwing this out. Mug! Flash. Oh no, fire helps them. Couldn't steal. Then Bizarre should work on them. Yep, fire. I should not use fire at all in this area because lava. That typically means fire dungeon. Seltzer learned Osmos and Rasp. And we got a holy water. I should throw holy water at these guys. I have no idea what Rasp does. Targets damages the MP. Osmos takes away their MP. Okay. And I don't believe I'm done with Shiva on you quite yet. Nope, I need you to learn Cure, and then if I can, I'll put Carbuncle on you. No, I'll put Carbuncle on you, because I want you to give me this stuff. Because that stuff looks really cool. Also, how much money am I throwing? Oh, not a lot. That's fine. Nothing. Okay. How would I get over there? Huh. I could just jump. Mug. I want you to... Actually, no. I want you to use Osmos. See what happens. Osmos on that guy. Flash. You have no mana. Got it. So these guys don't have mana for me to take. Throw gil at them. Just throw all of the gil. I stole an amulet. Chainsaw them. Attack. Mug. Terra gained a level. I believe the relic... I believe the amulet is a relic. What does the amulet do? Ooh! Do I have any hyperists? I need some, like, stupidly strong people. So I'm gonna give you the hyper wrist. Because I think that's a good idea. I'm gonna give you two hyper wrists. No. What happens if I remove this? Nah, I'll just keep the hero ring on you. It might be useful. I have to go up. Somehow. Throw your gil at them. Stab them with your thunder sword. Steal them with your knife. Chainsaw them because it's funny. Did I miss with the chainsaw? I think I did. Oh. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's what it is. It's a reflect that's popping up. Don't be dead anymore. Fuck them up. Oh, he instant died. But it came back? Nice. Why does it keep coming back? Just chainsaw the fuck out of him. Why did he keep coming back? Was it because the instant kill was bringing him back or something? Maybe, to be honest. It seems likely. It's really weird, though. This way. What does this do? Oh, no! Oh, but I get a thing back. Huzzah! That's a zombie dragon. I don't trust that zombie dragon at all. Holy water should kill it, I hope. Oh yay, it did! Sweet! And now I just flash everything to death. Drain! Drain his health. Tools. I want to use the auto crossbow because I like that. I killed Terra! Okay, so if I use Drain on an enemy that just so happens to be undead, that kills me. Got it. That's... Don't bring him back. Don't bring him back. Stop bringing him back. Throw your gill at it. Actually, no, just cure yourself. Everyone needs a cure. Everyone. Throw a gill at it. Throw it. Throw that gill. No. Damn it, I fucked up. Throw a chainsaw when it inevitably comes back. Yep. I should really unequip that dagger from him. Or I should just make him attack with mana. Boop. Genji Glove. Is that a relic? Genji Glove. To equip a weapon in each hand. Huh. I'm gonna hold off on the Genji Glove for now. And I'm gonna give that to Sabin, because I feel like him being able to equip a claw in both hands is a good thing. I don't wanna deal with that. I don't wanna deal with them. So I'm just gonna take this holy water and I'm just gonna plop that on them. Just kill them dead. Goodbye. Why are there so many undead things here? How did Tara's mom get through here without dying? It doesn't make any sense. She should have, like, died 20 times over. Tara probably shouldn't even exist. But she does. What are those? What do? No. So what I've learned is I cannot have Tara attack with magic. I can't have Locke actually attack. And chainsaws are funny to watch. Also, throwing money is apparently effective way of attacking. Oh, okay, so the damage is split up when I throw money at people. Seltzer learned Cured. I learned Thundara, Blizzara, and Fira. Okay, so what that means is that I can give this guy, not Shiva, but now I can give him Carbuncle, which will be useful because then he'll give me all of these things, which is what I want. And then for Lady Face, for Tara, who has permanent I am so bored face, you don't have Thunder. You don't have any of that stuff. Bismarck, I feel like would be a... but do you really need all that fun stuff? You don't need that one either. HP up 10, no. Kate Sith, magic plus 1. Man, I don't know what to give you. I do want you to have Blizzard and Thunder and Raze, so I want you to have that one. Right now, I'm not, like, looking at the Espers for, like, their, like, summon ability, because I haven't used them yet. I'm looking for what abilities they give me, because right now I need to focus... I feel like focusing on expanding my compendium would be a better idea than just focusing only purely on just what the summons do themselves. I should also, at some point, start focusing on, like, oh, well, this gives me this when I level up, so maybe I should do that. Instead of this other thing I've been doing. You need health. You don't need health, apparently. I don't need to use magic on myself. And I'm just gonna run across this bridge. Damn it. Not run across that bridge. I'm gonna press these two levers. Hello, you just fell from the sky. You're a ninja. Hello, don't hurt me. I'm gonna throw money at you. I keep forgetting to look at how much money I have left. I will, however, just chainsaw the fuck out of your legs. Thunder! Oh, yeah, there we go. Answer to any situation, kids, is chainsawing the fuck out of their legs. No! And I was just about to claim all the treasure buried in the ground beneath the big stairway for my own. Oh, okay. What does this do? Oh my gosh! Zombie dread. You know what? Let's fight these. Let's kill them dead. Mug. Thundara. Throw money at them. Just throw all the money. Chainsaw the fuck out of this one. Do it. Do it. Hey, it worked. I seriously think it's just an instant kill. Oh, hey. Sweet. I forgot that that sword has a chance to cast thunder again. Or has a chance to cast thunder. Oh! Sweet. Tent. Well, thank you. I do need that. I will save. I will actually use a tent as well, because I have 13 of them! I'm not turning it into an imp anymore, so I feel like my earlier excursion to get that stuff was kind of pointless. Oh no. Nothing's happening. Under the big staircase. What staircase are they referring to? You know, just gonna steal. Just gonna thunder everything, and then just gonna chainsaw! Throw money! I still need to look at how much money I'm losing out of this nonsense. Honestly, I prefer the throw money over the slots. Because I feel like I'm just doing more consistent damage. And I'm not losing as much as I was thinking, because I did start off with 21. Okay, I'm just gonna go pull that lever and fall in the lava. Let's see what happens. I know I'm gonna lose a bunch of stuff, but I wanna know what happens. Throw your money! This auto crossbow, let's see how well that works. Oh, it works! I think a little bit better than Flash at this point. Lock, learn, cure, Libra! Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, you have Kirin. Which means you're almost done! You're gonna get Poisona, then Cura, then Regen, and it's gonna be great because I won't have to worry about another healer for a while. I should just go and pull that lever. What am I doing? I'm just running around doing nothing. Auto crossbow! Mug! Throw your money! Thundera! Thundara. I can't wait to get the Aja skills. Ooh, I learned things. Am I done with Bismarck now? Yep, done with Bismarck. You already learned from him. I guess. Well, no, I want the MP20. That, you know what? I'll get it for gravity. I'll use Phantom just for gravity. Unicron will be given to Locke as soon as he's done. I'm gonna make him my temporary white mage, I suppose. Because why not? You go this way. That must be like a really good like grinding under the great staircase. Is that the staircase they were talking about? I think so. Mug. Throw them. Throw all the money. Thunder. Mug! Gildas! You know what? Nope, I'm done. Terra's almost dead again! Oh wow, okay. I don't think there's any great treasure under the staircase. I don't think that's the staircase if there is a treasure here. But for the sake of just continuing, I'm just gonna go ahead and pull this lever that plummets me into the lava. Because I want to know what happens when I pull that lever that plummets me into the lava. What do you have equipped, Edgar? I don't think you have anything. No. Not to cure him. Yeah, I don't know if you have anything. You have that guy equipped. What are you doing with that? What is he teaching you? Is he teaching you anything useful? Probably not. Let's go for a nice blizzard. Bone! Please do not bone me. So many things happened. What is he teaching you? Oh yeah, you're learning death. Okay. You're also getting 10% more HP every time you level up, which is nice. Mind you, really nice. Because I really need that. I'm gonna do it. Here it goes. Oh, sweet. I didn't know that wasn't gonna plummet me into the lava. It's an outcast! You know, before I go any further, I think I will just maybe go and use another tent. I feel like that'd be a good idea. I'm gonna take a drink of my water real quick, because I kind of forgot it was a thing. Why are you not dead yet? Thank you. I learned poison! Back over here. I swear this will be the last of the running around. Nyoom! I want to get something done rather than just like, oh, you haven't done anything except running around like an idiot. Which is true, I did run around like an idiot. Okay, you know what, I'll just use holy water on this dragon. Blizzard! Throw the money! Don't you shave life off of me. Please don't do that. Why? Why did you do that? Why did you kill him? I need him alive for reasons. Don't murder him, please. Just throw money at him. Thank you. I need to upgrade my potions from what I have to something better. Tara gained a level. Edgar gained a level. Actually, Locke, you have your own mana to fix yourself, so why don't you fix yourself? You have so much health! Good! Noom! Under the Great Staircase. I guess that is the Great Staircase. I wanted that treasure. I want the treasure. It's right there. I'm gonna touch it. Holy water. You might want to holy water one of the bone people, because fuck them. Break! Turn to stone. Throw money at them. Nope, didn't work. Although I am quite glad I'm getting Phoenix Downs from these fights, because Phoenix Downs are expensive. Hi, Aether. Ooh. That's really nice. Darn it! Hold on, my earphone got messed up. Throw money at them! Bazaar them! Mug them! You know, auto crossbow them, I guess. Good and steal. Throw more money at them! Excess wealth! Although, I suppose. Yay, Edgar learned death! It's kind of scary. Petrifies all enemies. What do you do? Yes, I'll give you Bismarck. Wait. Or I could get this one. No. No, I will use Bismarck on him. So he has more arsenals at his disposal. I have to go up? No, I don't want to go up. Oh. Okay, that's nice. Thank you. I wanted to go over. Damn it! Stop it! I don't want to deal with these guys anymore. Ooh. Sure, let's learn about them. What are you weak against? What happens if I were to raise you? You have mana! Weak against holy. Weak against water! I'm gonna raise you, see what happens. And then I'm gonna use death on this one. See if it, like, makes him even better. Don't kill me, please! Insta-kill! Everyone gets a heal. You know, let's just. No, let's not use Phantom. Let's just use Blizzard on this guy. Kill him dead. And then just chainsaw the fuck out of this guy. Throw money at everyone! Lockroom regen! Oh, is that the last skill you needed? I think it is. Kirin. No, you need Kira. But will I learn Kira from Unicorn? Yes, I will. Which means it's a lot better for me to have Unicorn equipped because you learned Esuna, which is something else I really need. Ooh. Ooh! I want these two. These two are really nice. Elixir! Oh. I can't go that way. Interesting. I probably could have gone another way. No, I'm tired of dealing with these outcasts. You know what? I'm gonna put a regen on Terra. Because why not? You just chainsaw that guy. Ow! Oh, that's fucked up. I wish there was a way to just focus the, ooh, reflect. I wish there was a way to focus the, the effect of my coin toss just on one target rather than just have it on multiples. So I feel like that's just kind of wasting it. Although you could argue that I'm wasting a bunch of money just by throwing it at people. I don't know how much gil I'm actually throwing. That's one thing I'm not clear on. I'm tired of these. I'm so tired of them. I'm just gonna cure one and see what happens. No, I'll just fucking use Zara and kill them all. Kill them all! Of course they're undead, of course they're gonna take damage from that. 420! Ha! Mug! Edgar learned thunder, blizzard, and fire! You learned all the things I wanted you to learn from Bismarck, I believe. Yep, although I'm gonna keep rays on you. I'm gonna keep you learning rays, because, you're actually learning a bunch of things that I would like for you to have. Such as the +2 strength. You're learning how to +2 the strength. Just something I would like for you to have. I just mug them. Honestly, I should just have Locke heal. Why am I not doing that? I mean, that's why he's having all this white magic put into him. At least I'm leveling up a bunch. That's nice. That's a treasure chest! Magicite shard. What? What does that do? Oh! Interesting. Murder. What magic do you have? Just throw money at him. Call it a day. I learned gravity! What else are you supposed to learn from Phantom? Vanish and Berserk. No, this is not exactly what I wanted. I feel like if I pull this lever, it's gonna undo something. Hopefully what I wanted to undo. Dungeon crawling, am I right? So exciting. I'm sorry, I'm trying to like go through this as quickly as I can. And also I'm trying to like not miss stuff. So I don't wanna miss stuff. I feel bad when I do. Keep fixing us, or fix yourself, I guess. I swear I'm not trying to lollygag around. Oh, hey. Noise. Now I can go talk to this thing. Auto crossbow. There's a switch inside the chest. Flick it. What did that do? Backtracking, I don't want to, but I kind of want to at the same time. I don't want to fight these things, though. They're so annoying. But I'm leveling up so much! I'm also almost using up all of my mana on Terra, which is a bad thing. Very bad. What the fuck? Oh, hey! I don't believe this was open before. Welp, I missed. Maybe. I did miss, okay. So just chainsaw him, call it a day. It wasn't an instant kill, interesting. What is this gonna do for me? Okay. What's happening here? I meant to chainsaw him, not auto crossbow him, as that did literally nothing, and only made that haste. Good. What is all this? Magicite shard, high ether, Ultima weapon. Deal. What's that thing that he has? The green beret. You don't need that anymore. You need to put this on. Yeah. You need more speed and strength. You are going to get a green beret. Get even more health. And have ridiculous amounts of health. Because apparently your main weapon is going to just skyrocket in damage. Because you've got the ultimate weapon. I hope it's good. I hope it's not dumb. Yo. It says it's bound to my HP. So, I can only imagine the higher HP I have, the more damage it does. And I don't want to have to deal with these anymore. Actually, I'm going to haste. Because I want it. I'm gonna haste Edgar. And I'm just gonna attack. I don't know if that was a lot for him. It also looked like straight up like a lightsaber. Throw the gill. That's a lot. Okay. I believe it's linked to my... I don't know if I use chainsaw, if that will go up as well. Luck, learned a thing! Is that all you need? No, you need a lot more from Unicorn. Although, now that I have Cura, it's really nice. I can use it 5 times. Okay, let's just get out of here. We're done. I'm done with this zone. I don't want to deal with this anymore. No, I don't want to run. Mug. Throw money. Let's see, auto crossbow. Defend. Oh my god, that does go up in damage. Let's keep everyone. No. No, I need all that. I'll just use stuff. Chainsaw him! Do it! Chainsaw him, okay. Do you have any, like, healing magic? Yeah, I've never used you for healing. So you can heal for a bit. Gotta love supports. Alright, oh, hello. No. No! No, just defend. Just defend. Tools. Auto crossbow. This is gonna do tons of damage. I hope. I hope it's doing tons of damage and I'm not just making that up. Nope. Fix him. Nope, everyone's dead now. Everyone's dead now. No one's dead now. Good. Defend. Shoot more things, mug. Terra learned Vanish and Berserk. Okay. I want you to learn Osmo's. Carbuncle. What is Carbuncle teaching you? What else? You almost have those other two, which is good. Very good. Because I need someone to have those. I should also have Terra learn Fire if she still hasn't done that yet. Yeah, she has that. Good. Okay. I hope there's another save point, but if not, I'm just gonna quickly heal up everyone. As a precaution, put an ether on you and on you, and that's it. New home! Hello! That's the door to the Esper world. This is the sealed gate. Beyond there is the Esper world. From here on out, it's all up to you, Terra. Oh, what am I doing in this dreadful place? What if I didn't bring Terra with me? It's Kefka. Terra, quickly! The gate! I needed Terra! Kefka, you followed us here? Wee-hee-hee! Just like the Emperor said, give them Terra and they'll open the gates for us. In other words, you've been playing into our hands all along! I haven't saved in quite some time! I have no business with you. I'm here to open the way to my promised glory. You better think again, Kefka. Oh dear, you want to fight, don't you? This is just dreadful. We'll have to keep Kefka busy until Terra slips through the gate. I know. I'll put a regen on myself. Chainsaw him! Oh, the door's opening! Okay, that was quick. Not much. You just missed me running around in a cave leveling up a bit. So what happened? I'll explain after this. Espers, heed my call. Is that all that's happening? Oh no! It's back in the Kefka fight again. It's open! It's open! Terra! I have got a bad feeling about this. Something's coming this way! Oh, they're all dead. Oh. More espers escaped. Such frightful energy. There's a dog. There's a snake. Hey, it's another Shiva. Gwah! Oh, there's Terra. Hello. The gate. Oh, they're closing it off even more. Where did the espers go? We'd better head back to the airship. Very slowly, with the skull shape. Alright, so what you missed was we went back to Narsh. Narsh decided to join in the resistance against the Gestalian Empire, and we decided that the best way to handle our lack of troops was by going to the espers and imploring them for their help to stop the Empire from taking over, and hopefully to mend our relationships with the espers. The reason why the gameplay looks so different is because I reached a point in the Steam version of the game where apparently it's common for the save files to corrupt, and that's what happened. So I went and I got this is the GBA version of the game, which is apparently the same as the Steam/mobile version. So it's the same game, it's just different. It's just on the GBA. Courtesy of Kitai is why I have this version of the game. So it's the same game, just the original version, not the original version of the game, just the original version of the port that Steam used. Noom! So I have to go back to the airship, which means I have to fight through all of these undead again. I like them both. I do kind of prefer this version a bit more, because with the other version I was having the issue of, like, I never knew when things were happening. I don't want to mug. I just want to leave. He is pretty scary. What does gravity do? Let's just use gravity on this thing. Throw the money! Also, now Edgar has a literal lightsaber. That's damage is dependent on how much health he has. So that's nice. Nyeom! Okay. Well, that was quick. Oh! I have to sneak back through this place. Oh no. Is Kefka gonna stop me here? I would imagine. What happened? The espers all flew off together. The Imperials all ran off too, as if they were afraid of something. Which way did the espers go? Toward the Imperial capital. Vector. Oh snap. Oh snap, Gestalian Empire fucked up. We're almost to Vector. What's that? Oh, I haven't saved. No! Let me save! What's wrong, Terra? I can feel them. They're getting closer. You can feel what? There! A flash! What was that? It couldn't be. The Espers? They're coming this way! Terra, watch out! That's Bahamut. What was that? Seltzer, get down! That's another... Those are really big. That was Carbuncle. That was a thing. What's happening? Are they attacking? Espers? You saw them. Where are they going? They were angry. They were angry? No. You mustn't go. Please don't go. More importantly, why are we shaking? Is it because of the Espers? Setzer? I've lost control of the ship. Oh no. Oh no. No, don't crash the airship. I like the airship. No. Where are we gonna land? Oh gosh. No, don't land out in the ocean, please. And that's where we're going, of course. No, wait. Wait, are we gonna land in the mountains? Or in the ocean? And ocean. Kaboosh! No, I guess not. That's the veld. No, that's the mountain range. That's a desert. If I'm not mistaken, that's probably the first desert Figaro Castle was in? I hope? No. I'm nowhere close to Figaro Castle. This is right outside that bridge I'm on. What is going on here? Did it freeze? No, it didn't. Okay. I was afraid it froze. Alright. Can I use this? Nope. Gotta see how everyone's doing. No. Don't do a thing. What's happening? Where do I go? Do I have to go down one more? I guess. Where are my party members? I guess they would know more at the moment. I should also see if I can save in here. Nope. I need to find a save point. What's wrong? Oh, go high place, not like... No. You all are just fine, okay. Go down. Oh, shop people! I completely forgot these people were a thing. Ooh, a smoke bomb. A teleport stone. What does this do? Oh. I'll buy like two of those. No, what else do you have? Smoke bomb. I'll buy like 10 of those. If you had potions, I'd buy some, but you don't. Is there a way for me to get off? Off. What is that noise? I hope that's not the game. Like, bugging out. Maybe if I go into battle, it'll go away. Yes, it does. Okay. Lich War Chicken! The mug. Oh, wait, I can actually use your abilities now, because I'm not fighting undead. Let's fuck them up. Let's Shiva. Do it. Yeah! Throw more guilt! Nope, no more guilt. Okay, the weird audio glitch is gone now. Maybe this town will give me more information as to what I need to do. Miranda! Oh, this was under siege, I think? Holy water! No, it wasn't. This inn is broken. No, I don't need to rest right now. I just got healed up. Ooh, elixir. No? Okay. What do I do? Oops. My bad. I clicked out of the game by accident. What's up? Soldiers are out of control. There's nothing we can do about it. How long do we have to put up with this? Fairly long. Green Beret. Aww. I have enough money for all this. 1, 2, 3. Does this give me any bonuses? Let's buy 3. Gotta equip people with the best stuff. Mithril mail. No, wait, I want the ninja gear. White dress. I'll keep that on you for now. There has to be something better for Terra in here. Nope! What does this do? Who has this equipped? Okay, one person has this equipped. I'll buy like 2 more of these because that. Wait, I didn't buy those. Because that like super boosts my HP. And I liked having that on. What does this do? Oh! That's the MP equipment. That's nice. I'll give you the Green Beret. Good. More HP for everyone. They're dogfighting. My son was forced into the Imperial Army. I hope he comes home safe. He's probably dead. I probably murdered him. Because he was trying to murder me. Boomerang! I think I was supposed to come back here earlier. I think? My dog's the strongest. Why do I have to get the okay. Why are they dogfighting? Yeah, get him. Fight, fight. How else are we supposed to have fun in a backwater town like this? This is not cool, yo. I'm gonna stand in the middle. No, I missed. I'm standing here, you can't fight. Place your bets here. Tezin and Albrook were invaded by the Empire as well. Are you guys not telling me what I need to do here? He won't stop asking me to marry him. Aisha, my love. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to do anything there. Don and Joker. You can just attack. Murder it dead. Throw money at them! I imagine I have to go to the Gestalian Empire now. Good night, Key. I will probably go on for a little bit longer. As I, for the majority of this episode, I did just kind of run around in lava dungeon, lost like an idiot. Because I am one. I'm capable of solving normal puzzles. Just hit them with thunder. No, you're not dead? Okay then. No, don't confuse me! Don't berserk. I can only imagine this is the correct way to go. Puzzles are... The puzzles in this game are kind of annoying. Like, the issue I was having in that dungeon was, like, there was just so many undead, and most of my party for a little bit had items that prevented them from attacking them effectively, because Locke had a dagger where if he instant killed one of them, one of the ghosties, they came back immediately. And then Terra had a sword that healed them. Am I supposed to go this way? I think so. I can't go in there. That looks like a place I can go in. Mug! I don't know, just flash them. Take camera photos. Oh, I learned teleport, shell, and protect. Oh! Sweet! Does that mean lock is done? I think that is what that means. No. Who learned that? Was that you? Yes, it was you! That's what Carbuncle teaches. Okay. And then I'll have you learn this stuff. Because why not? Alright, I'm gonna save right out here, and then I'm gonna go in the Gestalian Empire. And see what happens. Oh, it's all red now. Everything's on fire! What's going on? Why is the Narsh Guard here? Can I heal in here still? Please don't give up. Thank you. I think I need to go up to the castle now. What in the world happened? So the Returners invaded with Narsh. Okay. Okay, they're not gonna say anything different. So let's just go up. Hello. It was all like this when we got here. What happened here? Did the Espers do this? There's no way they could have. Everything is fire. Imperial Palace. Cutscene! The Emperor is expecting you. This way, please. That's ominous. I hope he's delivering his surrender speech. So he kinda did just get destroyed. Ooh, I am going really deep into the heart of the enemy territory here. I don't like this. Everyone's topped off. I did heal beforehand. Okay, good. I've lost my will to fight. The Emperor had a change of heart. Sid! The Espers came to save their friends. When they learned that none of them were alive, they ravaged the entire city. I'll never forget their shrieks of rage. We're hanging up our weapons for good. This war is over. The power of those Espers. I had no idea. They'll destroy the entire world if we don't do something. We're utterly helpless against them. We must find a way to calm their rage. Men should never lust after power. They lack the means to control. Friends, let us speak more over dinner tonight. There are still some soldiers who prefer to keep fighting. Please talk to as many as you can before dinner. Make them understand. You have 4 minutes until dinner. Please talk to as many soldiers as you can. Okay. Okay, I have to go talk to people. Why do I have to talk to soldiers in 4 minutes? The Emperor imprisoned Kefka after learning everything he'd done. Sounds like Kefka may end up spending his entire life behind bars. One soldier. The war is over. Two soldiers. Esper came out of the gate, tore the Empire to shreds. Three ace soldiers. I lost the will to fight. Four soldiers. This isn't good. Why do I have to go talk to soldiers? Shouldn't this be, like, the responsibility? I mean, pretty much. How many soldiers are over there for me to talk to? Long live the Empire. Kefka's scum. Serves him right. Kefka is terrible. I don't know why you guys didn't see this before. Get out of my face. Considering he, like, literally poisoned an entire, like, town. The war ended before he got a chance to use this thing. Kefka's been thrown in jail. This is a toilet. Why do I have to join up with the likes of you? Oh no! Thunder him. Wait, no, I could have just chainsawed him. Like a normal person. Oh, that works. You're strong. Maybe you really can do something about the Espers. Oh, this is the torture room that... Not torture room. This is the room that the Kefka enslaved Terra. I lost my whole family in the war. How do I get out of here? Oh, there's the door. Hello, soldiers. I press this button. Hello? Anyone in here that needs talking to? This is ridiculous. What about you? Espers who've dreamed they were too powerful. No, move. Using poison. How long? Hello, could you go? I've always hated Kefka. This is the bathroom. I just kind of bursted in here with him in here. Oh, Chaz. Move out of the way. Damn it. Gale Hairpin. Time's almost up. Why are they making me talk to their soldiers? There's Kefka. God, how dare they put me in this place? I just can't believe it. Let me go. I don't want to talk to you anymore. You're wasting my time. What a bore. So this is the brig. Down. Nyom. I already talked to all these guys, I think. No, I didn't talk to all these guys. How tough are you? Oh, dear. No. Throw money at him. Thunder. Oh, okay. Oh, you're really strong, as they say. I have to go over here. Probably throw money at this guy. Still alive, huh? No? Okay. I talked to 17 soldiers. I think I talked to everyone. I think. Hello. What's up? Is there any other... Did I miss any of them? I probably did. I mean, I am rushing. Can I go in here? Nope. What about in here? Nope. Okay. I'm just gonna shuffle really fast. I can't leave. Okay. I do think I got everyone, though. At least everyone I could see. Unless there's... Oh! Alarm earring! Axe potion! This is great. Perfect opportunity just to rob them blind. There are so many! That evening, banquet was held with the Emperor. This way, please. Okay. I'll sit with the returners if that's alright. The food's all poisoned. Kefka's known for that. At last, we can all be together, sharing a meal at the same table. Let us make a toast. To what shall we raise our glasses? To our homelands. Well then, to our homelands. As you may know, I've imprisoned Kefka for his crime of using poison against Doma. What do you think we should be done with him? Kill him. I mean, he just poisoned an entire city-state. Or castle. I'm truly sorry about what occurred in Doma. No one ever dreamed Kefka would use poison. What's done is done. This was inexcusable. I'm terribly sorry about what was done. I promise to punish Kefka severely and work hard to eradicate poisons all over the world. By the way, with regard to General Celeste, we trust her whether she spied or not. Kefka was lying. General Celeste, the lunacy of this war long before I did and went over to your side. Was there anything else you wanted to ask? Why did we have to talk to your men? Some of my men still do not believe we should have ended the war. I feel they might better understand if they could meet you face to face. I am having troubles wording today. With your permission, I'd like to move on to the discussion. Okay. I still had a few things to ask. Why do you want peace now? Because I believe that working together is our only hope. Okay. Let's talk about the Espers. The Empire has been decimated by the Espers that emerged from the Sealed Gate. They're just too powerful. If we don't do something, they'll tear the entire world apart. They have gone a bit far. You're the ones that brought them here in the first place. Hello. I have to be careful. I don't want to be like too overly aggressive right now, because this might be bad. They have gone a bit too far. But the Espers came through on their rampage. All of my ambitions faded in an instant. Now I find myself asking why I ever wanted that much power in the first place. How you answer determines what you get. Of course, there is no excuse for the atrocities I committed in the name of conquest. By the way, what was that first question you asked me a minute ago? Why did we talk to your men? Right. Anyway, I truly desire peace. I want you to understand that. You must be getting tired. Why don't we take a short break? Keep talking. That your war is truly over. Alright, I swear right here, right now, there will be no more fighting. Now I have a favor to ask. After they attacked us, the Espers flew northward towards Crescent Island. We have no way of knowing when they'll decide to go on another rampage. We need to find them and convince them to set aside their aggression before that happens. But considering all the Empire has done to them, I doubt they'll be willing to listen to us. That's why I need to borrow Terra's power. Terra, you're the only one who can bridge the gap between human and Esper. Literally! I have Magitek armor transport moored in the port of Ulbrook. I'd hope to send it to Crescent Island with all haste. Would you please go on board? You know what? Sure. Why not? I'll have my top general and some of his troops accompany you as well. General Leo! This is that guy! I'm General Leo. Pleased to make your acquaintance. I'll be waiting for you in Ulbrook. Please find the Espers and convince them to cease their attacks. You're our only hope. Terra goes, I go. Locke, thank you. The rest of you stay here. I smell a rat. As do I. It's hard to trust the Emperor just like that. We'll remain here and watch for anything out of the ordinary. Thanks. You'll be our eyes and ears. Keep your guard up. Right. You be careful too. Zoe, do I only get Terra and Locke now? Yep! Well, that's nice. I suppose I have to go to Ulbrook now. I'll make a note of that real quick. Alright. I wonder. That was certainly weird. I need to find a save. I bear a message from the Emperor. Due to your doctrine at tonight's banquet and your grace in speaking to our soldiers beforehand, the Emperor has decided upon the following. All Imperial troops will be withdrawn from South Figaro immediately. In addition, Imperial forces will be withdrawn from the Kingdom of Doma. Well then, if you excuse me... Okay. Okay. That was weird. Alright. So was that literally all that decided? I could have been like a massive dick to the Emperor and like he wouldn't have withdrawn those troops? I mean, that's probably what that was all about. I was trying to see, like... If he isn't trying to betray me, it's like a show of good faith. But if he was, maybe it was just like a smokescreen stuff? I don't know. That's probably something I'll have to figure out next time, because I'm gonna call the stream here, because I missed a lot of items. I'm not surprised. Like, at all. I was running around like a chicken with its head cut off, so... Eh. Through the banquet? Well then. We'll figure out what I missed next time on my stream, which will probably be tomorrow at about midnight EST? Midnight or 11, one of the two. Follow to see you get alerts and stuff. I'm not sure how Twitch handles alerts, but I think if you follow, it does stuff like that. Anyway, thank you all so much for coming out and enjoying this game with me, and so hopefully you guys are enjoying it. I'm enjoying it, and I'll see you all next time. Have a good night, everyone. That's...